Okay, so we've just pulled up to what used to be a lot of six houses that have all been demolished. We're about a week too late, but there's one still standing. Two still standing, that's been burnt out. There's one down there that we're going to try and get onto down there and see if we can get onto it and get in there and check it out before it goes. Hell no.
Hey.
That's empty.
Yes, it is. Wow.
The only thing that gets me worried is that tent. It's gonna bike over there too. There's a tent just through there. So as we were walking through before, we saw the tent in there. I actually thought they'd be camping inside the house, if anything, but I guess the tent's a bit warmer. Look at that floor. The whole floor's on a massive angle down. I see where Christmas decorations at. Crazy to think we're probably the last people to go through this place before it's demolished.
Yeah, gone on Monday for sure.
Yeah. Ooh, have we got a date?
Yeah.
55. Holy crap.
We got toilet paper.
55. Ripped the whole sink out. That's cool. So How long ago were you here? A week ago when all these houses were still up.
Yeah, only about a week.
Jeez.
Were they here a week ago?
Yeah.
Had that one was already burnt out in the corner or?
I think that one must have happened recently, I'm not sure. It didn't look burnt when I drove past.
Old painting. H. Griffin. Huh. 2007, 2008. The rooms are really small, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's the front door, and there's a tent just out here. Looks like someone's camping out. Tent's just out there. Kids' room. Alright, so I'm just out the back where all the other buildings have been knocked down. It's like a little room in there. Yeah, pretty much. We're just getting some shots from out the front. So we could potentially be the last people even going through this house before it's demolished, because all the other houses over to the right out there were all standing just what last week, and this is the last house standing. So who knows, this time next week be completely gone and demolished. Ooh. It's a creepy little dungeon shed.